Hello everyone, today you will solve an exercise on capacitor for grade 12 general science. Charging and discharging of a capacitor. The aim of this exercise is to study the charging and the discharging of a capacitor of capacitance C equal 1 millifarad. For that, we connect the circuit of document 1, which is formed of the capacitor, an ideal generator of constant voltage E, a resistor of resistance R, and a double switch K. Take the direction of the current as a positive direction. So, as we shown here, we have a generator connected across a resistor and a capacitor and a double switch K. Part A, charging of the capacitor. The capacitor is initially neutral and the switch K is turned to position 1 at the instant T0 equal to 0. A convenient apparatus records the variation of the voltage UC equal to UBM across the terminals of the capacitor as function of time. So now the switch is turned to position 1. So we can consider only this circuit. Part 1, derive the differential equation that describes the variation of the voltage UC as a function of time. UG equal to UR plus UC. As you can see here, U generator equal UR plus UC. So, UG equal to E, UR equal to RI, and UC is UC. But I equal dQ by dT equal C dUC by dT, since Q equal CUC. So, RC dUC by dT plus UC equal to E. Part 2, the solution of the differential equation is given by UC equal A plus B exponential minus T over tau, where A, B, and tau are constants. Determine the expressions of these constants in terms of RC and E. UC equal A plus B exponential minus T over tau given. Derivative of UC equal minus B over tau E exponential minus T over tau. Substitute UC and DUC by DT in the differential equation. This is the differential equation. E equal RC, هون في عندي RC, DUC by DT here minus B over tau E minus T over tau. So we get this plus UC is A plus BE minus T over tau, implies that E equal to A, we take common B exponential minus T over tau, B exponential minus T over tau, يبقى عندي جوات brackets 1 minus RC over tau. By comparison, constant equal to constant, so E equal to A. Will 1 minus RC over tau B exponential minus T over tau equal to 0? This is different from 0. So 1 minus RC over tau equal to 0 implies that tau equal to RC. At T equal to 0, UC equal to 0, since the capacitor is uncharged. UC equal UC equal to 0 at UC equal to 0 and exponential 0 equal to 1, so A plus B equal to 0. So B equal to minus A equal to minus E. So UC equal la E into 1 minus exponential minus T over tau. Figure 2, part 3, figure 2 shows the variation of UC as function of time T. The straight line OT represents the tangent to the curve UC at T equal to 0. So the variation, this graph shows the variation of UC as function of time. We draw tangent OT, how OT represents the tangent drawn to the curve at T equal to 0. Part 3.1, determine the variation of tau. Determine the value of tau. From the graph, the intersection of the tangent drawn at t equal to 0 to the curve with the asymptote they intersect at a point t of abscissa tau, which is equal to 1 millisecond, so tau equal to 1 millisecond. Part 3.2, deduce the values of E and R at T equal to tau, UC equal to 0.63 E. You know that at T equal to tau, UC is 0.63 E. Implies that UC at tau, we have it with the value of UC at T equal to tau equal to 7.56, and implies that E equal to 7.56 over 0.63 equal to 12 volt. So tau equal to RC implies that the tau value of tau is given 1 millisecond, R is unknown, C is given, implies that R equal to 10 to power 3.